Rodrigo Roa Duterte, let me read his speech to the State Necrological Service for the National Living Treasure, Yabing Masalon Dulo. The state mourns the passing of a national living treasure, a malilikha ng bayan in the person of the great Yabing Masalon Dulo, who died on January 26 at the age of 106. Allow me to offer the nation's deepest sympathies to her family and to the Blaan community. Her death is indeed a huge loss to the entire nation. Declared a malilikha ng bayan in 2016, she has been recognized for her commitment in safeguarding and promoting the Blaan Mabal Tabi, or the ikat weaving tradition. The Blaans pride themselves of their own system of weaving using abaca fiber. They are likewise universally recognized for their skills in smelting brass and copper. Today, we acknowledge Yabing's important contribution to this traditional folk art, particularly her persistence in preserving the ikat weaving tradition in the face of upheavals, which had earned her the title of Manlilikha. Spending her time as a mentor to weaving students in nearby village and upland Blaan community, she was instrumental in sustaining this rich cultural tradition as expressed in her and her students' works of art. I hope that the members of the Blaan community, together with our guests today, will continue to emulate her passion for traditional folk art. May we all be inspired to protect and preserve the legacy that she left for the benefit of future generations of Filipinos. The richness of our cultural heritage serves as the soul of our nation and the foundation of our identity as a people. Let us continue to honor the nation's artists and take inspiration from their work as we pursue a stronger and more progressive future for all. Sa'yo, Yabing Masalon Dulo, tanggapin mo ang pagkilala ng isang bayang nagpupugay sa iyong husay at ambag sa ating sining at kultura. Marami pong salamat.